gardeners who depend on ropes to some members of the younger generation who also depend on ropes, but in a rather different way. No, it's not a public hanging, but the opening of Cadet Week at Burnham-on-Crouch. For this particular race, the Royal Corinthian Yacht Club Trophy, there are no less than 168 entries. The race starts literally with a bang, and the boats bowl along gracefully. Fortunately, all these youngsters are experts, and we are spared the undignified amateur blunders that bring tears to the true sailor's eye.